narrow path. I ain't saying I got the answers, but
you cold.
Some questions need to be asked. You feel me?
This ain't a trend, this ain't a wave.
It's not a wave. We just want to do what's right in the Father's eyes. He gave us a path and it's through his son. Let's get it.
All of the prophets wanted to see it. We've been reading this for years, now we here. End times, back against the wall. And if we don't unify, will we ever persevere?
Tell the truth.
This our heritage, this ain't a trend, this ain't a wave. We applying pressure and they hope we go away. Watch and pray, this the narrow path and it's only one way. The Savior. It's getting clearer, the end is nearer. Don't like it, you finna hear it. Don't waver, stay in the spirit. Be blameless at his appearance and pray without interference. The Savior is interceding, it's feeling like it's the season to pray. You get to Jerusalem, close all the breaches like during the time of David. He got a plan for his people. A time of trouble that the world has never seen. Five smooth stones in front of the Nephilim. Love your brother, he have a dream, let him tell a dream. Never despise prophecy, might have a word for me. Abba said he would never leave and he was always there for me. So I'ma spit the truth into the end. Let your light shine, if you hide it, will they ever see? Will the people repent if you never speak? The blood is off of my hands, cause at the end of the day, I went as hard as I can. It's finally setting in, we at the end. You don't like it, you finna hear it. You ready for his appearance? End of time, repent or die. Will he say, depart from me? Or will he identify? Will you go to Abraham's bosom or will you filify? Keep seeking repentance. That eagle grabbed the Jews and threw us deep in the trenches. I know why they hate my people's existence, cause we still living. Oppression didn't kill us, abortion didn't either. Who are the 144? Only Abba can see it. Yeah, your identity is the biggest secret. Luke 21 and 10, endure to the end. Narrow path, it's only one way. Why we got so many lanes? All this division, tell me when will it change? If you in the spirit, know you feeling the same. And I'd rather break bread than sit and complain. So here's a question, should we be baptized if Messiah was baptized? And all of his disciples, they broke bread and kept feasts at the same time, calling on one name, Abba. Could this be the source of our problems? The story of Balak and Balaam, we was blessed and they couldn't stop us at all until we fornicated. You won't say it, I'ma say it, it's time to warn the nation. The Father ain't playing favorites, so you mean to tell me he sent his son to show future generations how it should be done? And then he changed his mind suddenly. Are you kidding me? Do it your way and I'ma follow Messiah until the end of me. Narrow path. All of the prophets wanted to see it. We've been reading this for years, now we here. What you gonna do? Back against the wall, and if we don't unify, will we ever persevere? This our heritage, this ain't a trend, this ain't a wave. We applying pressure and they hope we go away. Watch and pray. This a narrow path and it's only one.